was a dream come true for the makers of the film Gali Gali Chor Hai, as the film was screened in the village of the social activist Anna Hazare. And add to their happiness, Anna Hazare praised the efforts a lot and spread out a message to every Indian to watch the film. But in all these happy and merry moments, it was Channu who went missing from the movie. We are talking about our own controversial Queen Veena Malik. It has been said that while the movie was being watched by Anna, he missed to watch the sexy item number Channu in the film. Not because he objected it, but the makers purposely deleted the song from the special screening. Having a look at the item song, the sequence is picturized during an election period to gather more votes for a political party with Channu promoting the act. The question still remains unanswered with regards to why did the filmmakers delete the song from the screening? Were they scared to get negative reviews from Anna Hazare? What would be Anna's interpretation to this act would really be interesting to know, as we are all aware that a single word uttered by this man creates big headlines in the news. This is a report by Abhishek Haldar for Archery.com.